boy named Nib, who lived among a group of young orphans. Although very poor, Nib was happy, for he knew how to draw. And that was good, because more than anything else, Nib wanted to be a great artist.
Well, that's very pretty, Nib.
Oh, Sara, just because Nib's your brother doesn't mean you always have to praise him.
Still, the drawing is rather good.
Good? It's great. I mean, what should I draw now? The captain of the guard.
The king's laptop.
Quiet, or he'll hear you.
Three cheers for your king. Or else.
Hooray!
Louder.
Hooray!
I said louder.
The king approaches.
All hail the king.
Bow down to your king. Bow down.
Bow down, I said. Bow down to the king.
You're risking the wrath of the king.
Why is the king stopping?
What's happening?
It's that old man. He won't go to the king. Put us all in trouble. Bow down.
They're taking him away. I've got to help.
Why didn't you bow to the king as ordered?
Told to bow, old man. Captain asked you a question. Reply to the captain.
This king does not deserve even the slightest bow of respect.
Just who do you think you are, old man? Well, answer me. Well, then, you old fool, it's time you learn some respect.
My young friend.
I just want to make sure you get home all right. I think I better be going, sir.
Don't leave yet, my young friend. I've hardly had a chance to thank you.
I've never seen anything like that before.
Each of us has special talents of our own. One day you will find yours.
That's beautiful, sir. Are you an artist?
In a way, yes. I illustrate words, secret words, and make them beautiful.
That's what I want to do. I want to paint pictures that are so real, people will think they're alive.
Ah, do you? Well, if that is what you want, then I will help you. Here it is. This, my friend, is for you. This brush has been used to adorn the words of life, and the power of life is in its touch. It will help you to paint pictures that you see with your eyes.
My eyes? Well, how else would I see?
One day you will learn to see with your heart, and then you will no longer have need of the brush.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much.
You needn't thank me, my friend. Let your pictures be the lash.
What? Where'd he go? Yes. There was this big, bright flash of color, and then the bird came to life and flew away.
Can you do it again, Nip?
Yes, Nip. Please show us.
An audience with the king.